Today's topic is endophthalmitis. So endophthalmitis involves a swelling or inflammation within the eyeball, and it is a serious condition. Endophthalmitis is caused by infection with bacteria or a fungus, and it very often occurs as a rare complication of the cataract or the other eye surgery, And the symptoms include like decreased vision, pain in the eyeball, redness, and swelling of the eyelids, And if you feel any kind of the problems like this, so you should call your doctor straight away or go to the emergency room, Thank you very much for watching this video. If you need more information about ophthalmitis, you can visit our website www.diseasesandtreatment.com. Thank you and goodbye.